And so what I'm suggesting here is basically do all the thinking. Great. You can listen to my podcast and get a bunch of ideas. You can come up with a bunch of ideas for yourself. You can talk to your customers and get a bunch of ideas. If you can't get that downstream to execution, then it is a problem. And that's generally what I see here. It's not about the ideas. It's about actually getting the ideas into production.